just finished was to introduce to you.
Which one?
To bring in a new concept called ecosystem. So, since you have come through that little part of the course, the four things, ecosystem process that she was mentioning here, were these: energy, water cycle, mineral cycle, and community dynamics. Community dynamics is the biodiversity. These were the four things that she was talking about. Without this knowledge, you cannot go into managing cows.
Or managing land.
Managing land and cows. You need this basic information, which he has done. Listening to the questions that have come, I think you have all understood. These four cycles, solar, water cycle, mineral cycle, and community. Now, just to make you more strong in that understanding, you just tell me what is missing here now. Which cycle is missing here?
In which?
In this one, which cycle is missing? Water cycle, mineral cycle, complete dynamics. Complete dynamics means that biodiversity and solar energy cycle. Which is the one missing here?
Water.
Except solar.
Except
solar. Except solar cycle.
Malati had shown that when a plant is there and when sunlight falls on it, it produces, by the process of photosynthesis, it produces sugars. And 50% of the sugar is pumped to the soil. That means carbon pump is working. You are pumping the carbon into the soil. And the amount of carbon decides, or the amount of carbon deposited on the soil decides the amount of water that soil is going to hold. So now when there is no green here, nothing, the soil is exposed, means the carbon pump is not working. Water cycle is not working because these things have been formed. Water is only flowing over, it is not going down. Water cycle to function means it has to go down. Now it is going over. So energy cycle is not working. There are no solar panels here. Water cycle is not working. No plants means no mineral cycle also working. And there is no diversity here, no biodiversity. When these four are not functioning, anything that you try to grow there will never be real. You will have plenty of pesticide. See, you see this plot. Where is the pesticide here? There is no pesticide here. You see biodiversity, different types of grass, different types of things growing here. No pesticide here. It is fully, the full land is covered with solar panels. The full land is covered with solar panels, natural solar panels, which automatically moves the sunlight. Isn't it? So that is a natural sun, that is working here. That means every minute the sun is up, the pump is moving up. When you miss an inch of land without this cover, you are missing the carbon. So that is what she meant by saying. Solar panels in the four cycles. So now we understand the four cycles will happen only when the soil is covered.
What about the water cycle?
Water, so then the water cycle, whatever falls here, it cannot pass because of the roots. It can only go down. And in case if it was heavy rain or water came from the adjacent land, it cannot remove the soil from here. Because your roots will hold forward the soil. Water coming out of your land will be clear. Amun in Gujarat. By the time we were planning to leave, I was telling the workers who were below me, can you just show me that you have taken a loan from a bank, maybe for 1 lakh rupees? Just show me in how many years that farmer can repay back the loan by keeping a farm. They took 3-4 months, but they couldn't find a solution. That means never, it was never happening. Then in that case, how can I tell farmers to take a loan and give milk to me so that I can sell it? So I was in the business, so I thought I had to find a solution. And there's something that first made something that pushed us to come out of the organization. Because in the organization I cannot do it. I was not against the organization. Because I couldn't carry on with the organization because of some problems that I was facing. So we both came out. And another thing that we found out was, of the 100 calves that may be born at a time, 100 female calves or male calves that are born at a time, only 14 survived. All others were dying. Because they were less unproductive. Or they are not fed meat at all. Just to keep it running. That also made us, something has to be done. So what prompted us to do, what made us to perform after we came on this, we will start a farm. That's what it is. We will start a farm. We will collect some female calves from somewhere and we will grow them there, give them sufficient milk, and then we will give it to the farmers. That was our project which we planned, what we will do after we come out of the organization. We wanted to procure female calves, grow them by grazing in our own land, and then only grow them, pregnate them, and sell them. For that, we first this 30 acres of land also. But we didn't have an answer still that what is the failure of the cows once we sold them. Again, she called unproductive. So, but then our what was the purpose of coming out didn't happen. Still is there. So then we stalled that process. That is also not our work, it is something else. So that search went on, met many people. And then finally, we got a slogan from Srimad Bhagavatam, in which this particular slogan is Srimad Bhagavatam 1.17.3, 1, first canto, 17th chapter, 3rd chapter. It says, that is, it shows the plight of the cows in this particular law. In Kali Yuga. That is, although the cow is beneficial because one can draw grains and principles from her, she was now rendered poor and calfless. One trouble that she is facing is she is poor and calfless. That means the calf is separated from her. That is one of the things that is happening to the cows now. The cows are separated from the mother immediately after. And then her legs were bruised, there were tears in her eyes, and she was distressed and weak. She was handling out some grass in the field. That means two things are missing. One is that the calf is separated and they are not getting even a grain of grass. That is, they are not able to perform their functions. Because they are heavy goats, they are being grass. So two things are deprived for the cows. So an answer to my problem is only if I solve these two problems. But we still am stuck. But these two problems are quite good. So one is that they are one calfless, and the other one is handling for the grain of grass. I come to and prove to you why she was angry for the grain of grass. Hanging factor for all diseases of cows. It's not a microorganism, but the macroorganism. Now we understood that. Because we do not know that. Anything you take. So how will you manage this bigger perception? You know, to manage this small perception. But this best how will you manage?
That's knowledge.
Am I right? Manage this best, everything will be in place. Remove human beings from this environment, things will happen.
Actually, they are saying now that in architecture, they have a, and civil engineering, they have a I don't know what shape you
wedge,
call it.
Wedge.
It's a rectangle, but a little, it's telling like this. And you stack them up, and the last one is the one that's keeping all of them together. Because when they put the last one, then all of them are become stable. And that is where they are keeping man now.
Yes.
They're saying we are the keystone species in this whole ecology. If we are not doing our function, none of those functions will work properly. But if we are doing our function of taking care of it, managing it well, understanding it, then everything else will work.
Everything in the country is not about intensity. Farming need to be called intensity. It's so simple.
If we are doing opposite, we'll become the biggest pest.
It will all break down. The whole system is breaking down.
So then the conventional